Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Stephanie, along with
Jess. Today is Wednesday, October 23rd, Day A.
Today in history, on October 23rd, 1946, the United Nations General Assembly convenes for the first time at an auditorium in Flushing, Queens, New York City.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with
Cambie
and Ellie.
Good morning. I'm Campbell along with
Ellie.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, increasing clouds with temperatures warming to the low to middle 50s. Tonight, overcast with showers at times. Tomorrow, generally sunny with a high of 55. Now here's Campbell with today's announcements.
On Friday, October 25th at 7:30, there is a 6th grade canteen till 9:30. Doors open at 7:20. No early admittance permitted. Have fun at the first 6th grade dance for the school year. They will please bring in non-perishable canned box goods to be donated to a local charity. A raffle ticket will be given for each item donated. There will be 3 gift card raffles. There will be a Brain Busters meeting today after school in room 517. Today's jazz band rehearsal is only for those people playing trumpet parts. On October 24th, we will have Retake and Makeup Picture Day. If you need a retake or if you missed the first picture day, you must attend this session on the 24th. This is a reminder to all 8th graders. The open house at Indian Hills High School is Thursday evening, October 24th at 7 p.m. Here's Ellie with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Campbell. The girls' soccer team beat Woodcliff Lake yesterday. Olivia had 3 goals, Kelly had 2 goals, Sarah scored a goal on a penalty kick. Lauren had a goal. And our defenders, Abby and Kendall had goals. Gabby had an assist along with several other goals. Come support the girls at their last regular season game, home versus Hillsdale on Thursday. The boys soccer team won their 11th straight game yesterday against FAM with a score of 4-0. Scoring for the Generals was Patrick with 2 goals, and Dylan and Sanjay also scored. Sanjay and Patrick had assists. Ben, Blake, Connor, Andrew, and Peyton had a great defense game. George and Jeremy had a solid game in the goal. The boys take on Hillsdale on Thursday. Go Generals. All students interested in being student council member at large, please see Ms. Caputo or Ms. Parada for an application. Applications are due Thursday, October 31st. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Kevin in 8J, Armand in 6J, and ETV's very own Mr. Oliar. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is a meatball parm sub. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is penne alfredo with broccoli. What's in the headlines?
Figures for unemployed and job creations this month and next month will be skewed by brief disappearances of federal employees and contractors from work forced due to the recent government shutdown.
And now for today's feature with
Margie
and Matt.
Thanks, Cambie and Ellie.
The John.
The porcelain throne.
The Salle du Bain.
Shout out to Madame. There's so many different ways to say bathroom.
Now let's watch this feature on bathrooms. I hear Aguilar.
There are many bathrooms here at Eisenhower Middle School, but this one in the 300 hallway is special. It was redone over summer vacation and finished right before school started. Shall we enter?
I think we shall.
So guys, how do you feel about the new bathrooms?
Well, it was a great experience I have. It was so much fun. So I like went to the bathroom and I like hit the thing because like it's now like the...
Well, how do you feel about the new bathrooms?
I think they're awesome.
And then the hand dryer was so quick, kept playing.
How do you feel about the bathrooms in the 300 hallway compared to the other ones?
Well, I think they're a lot better.
I hit the thing again. Yeah. And then...
So how do you feel about the new bathrooms in the 6th grade hallway?
They're awesome.
How awesome?
Very awesome.
What do you like most about them?
The hand dryer and the automatic door.
Those are pretty spectacular. Thank you.
It was a great experience.
That's quite a story. You should write a novel. All right, how about you?
I think the new bathrooms were a nice improvement.
There you have it, folks. Now, Lauren and Kathleen, what do you like most about these new bathrooms in the 6th grade hallways?
Well, you see, Matthew, I adore the new bathrooms in the 6th grade hallways because they're just so wonderful. And they're really cool. I wish I had bathrooms like this at my house.
Why, thank you, Lauren. Now, Kathleen,
the doors that open and the hand dryers, just, they're too cool, you know?
Thank you guys for your wonderful insight.
There's a couple challenges with any remodeling project. One is getting all the plans together, getting all the contractors together, and setting out the timeline so that everything, once you start, it moves along quickly, efficiently, and we meet the deadline to have it ready for school opening.
Now, as you can see, Eisenhower, everybody loves the new bathrooms. That's the scoop on the poop.
Tomorrow's feature is
Safe and Sound.
Oh my goshness.
And now back to our hosts, Jay and Steffi.
Thank you, Margie and Matt. And now for the joke of the day.
What does a slice of toast wear to bed?
I don't know. What does it wear to bed?
Jammies.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a Water Buffalo Wednesday.